Here at 1305 North Laurel, we have crumbling concrete and crumbling stairs and mold on the stairs over there. But yet they're throwing away all our patio furniture and buying all new patio furniture and installing it. Windows that don't seal, wood pieces that are falling off and chipping away. But yet they're spending the money on new furniture, and they just threw all our old furniture away out into the street. So,